Isidor Gukovsky. Isidor Emanuelovich Gukovsky, Russian. Isidor Emanuelovich Gukovsky, 1871-1921, was a Russian revolutionary who was a People's Commissar of Finance of the RSFSR following the Russian Revolution. Isidor was the son of a merchant who became a chemist's assistant. In 1898, he started participating in the group of workers' revolutionaries. He later became a member of the Menshevik faction of the RSDLP. He was imprisoned for inciting the Izhorskaya workers to strike. In 1904, he went to Baku and used the name Theodore Ismailovich for his political work. By 1906, he was secretary of the newspaper New Life. He then went to Odessa before traveling abroad. In 1907, he returned to Russia, was arrested, again brought to trial, but acquitted 1908. He settled in Moscow. After the October Revolution, he became a Bolshevik and was appointed finance minister, then plenipotentiary representative of Russia in Estonia. In autumn 1921, he died of pneumonia.